How many BNDR violations does it take to be banned? I must say that out of 1,200 answers and 2,200 edits, I've had 3 BNDR violations and haven't been blocked yet, but I also didn't appeal any of them because I don't know how to. I don't know if I should be proud or disgusted because I'm an adult and it is silly to be threatened of possible grounding because I defended myself against insults and mockery. I have, however, been successfully telling people off using my Rage Superscript 2 method. What is the Rage Superscript 2 method, you ask? Are you asking? Well, I'll tell ya, but don't share it with anybody else, or my violations may retroactively go through the roof. RAG.E Superscript 2 equals retreat, apologize, gracious, explain, reiterate, accept, generalize, erase. Okay, so here there are as examples for me. Let's say some Quoran calls me a damn fool because I don't want to see a film glorifying Nazis even as a heartwarming period piece, retreat, I'm not sure why you are attacking me. Let's back this up. Apologize, I think I wasn't clear with my message. I should have been. I apologize for any confusion I caused, gracious, surely. Anyone that is intelligent enough to peruse Quora and happen to find my answer provocative enough to respond has got to understand that there are things that aren't easily understandable explained, regardless of the emotional tone of a story. The very idea of Nazis and their actions in World War II is offensive to many people. So much so that even affiliations with them are vilified. Reiterate, so I, for one, know I would not participate in such an endeavor. I would go so far as to discourage others from also seeing the movie. It's just not appropriate. Accept. Now, you can feel however you want. I'm not trying to change your mind here. I understand that you may feel completely different from me, and I can live with it. Generalize. But everybody knows what the Nazis were purportedly doing in World War II, and I don't think anybody would be okay cheering the Germans on. It doesn't seem plausible. Erase. As a matter of fact, this conversation needs not continue. At this point, agreeing to disagree seems like a stretch. I think we should just cut ties and go our separate ways. So let's say instead of them heeding anything you've said and decides to attack your knowledge of the German role at the ending of the war. Let's say that now, you are wholly unintelligent and don't know what the fuck you are talking about at all. Like maybe you got your education from a drunk guy because he lost a bet or something. Retreat. Okay, see? Now, we are headed the wrong way. We need to turn this car around. Apologize, I'm sorry that you grew up thinking that the Nazis and SS were pinnacles of the human condition and that you obviously were taught to handle disagreements with some form of hostility and disrespect. Gracious, I understand that everyone just can't piece together what it means to be a decent human being, let alone accept that personal views aren't shared by everyone. Explain, I'm not the unintelligent one in this situation, as I have looked at the angles and followed my decision through my course and concluded that watching Nazis doing whatever Nazis do would put in such a bad mood that I wouldn't be consoled for days. Reiterate, as a matter of fact, I believe that anyone who defend Nazis and attack those that disagree are no doubt training for assimilation. Accept, so if you want to be a Nazi, that's your prerogative, but I'm not into it. Generalize, whatever a person wants to do, they can do, especially if they are grown. Anybody wants to throw their life away be subscribing to an already dead and ineffective ideology for no better reason than novelty, deserves whatever the world gives them. Erase. The only thing I can give is a permanent block and perhaps a couple downvotes along with a reporting or two. I'm sure advocating Nazi rhetoric and attacking Quorans who happen to think for themselves is worth at least 2 BNBR vitos. I'm through with this convo. I hope you make it of your mind and get to see the world without swastika-colored glasses. I mean Rage Superscript 2 isn't for everyone, but it works for me when I want to throw every four-letter word I can think of at them. And like I said, 3 violations out of 1,200 answers. That's 0.25%. Not bad.